Please, sir, stop! Please! Please!
It was an accident. Sorry. I'm done. This is Brian Tober. And this is my last video.
And Father punched him in the face.
I don't have orders today!
You need to leave the store now.
Hey there, you are doctor! I went close to your body today!
No, he's a guy, he's wearing a sweater, he's black, blue, white. Oh no, he's just off. He looks like he's on drugs. He just knocked the purchase bow over.
We got it all on video.
Yeah, it's on video.
Stop touching things!
Enough!
No mommy.
This creepy video shows why you should always check your hotel room for secret openings, just like this guy found. But what do you think it's used for?
So I check into my hotel room and immediately see this. You see that line under the door? What is this? What is this? Maybe it's some kind of service box. Smuggling tunnel? What is this? What the fish snatcher? Let's see what's going on here. This is crazy. This is a hotel. Let's stick it all the way in. What's that? What the fish snatcher? This is crazy. This is a hotel. Let's stick it all the way in. What's that? What the fish snatcher?
The creature.
At least the base is getting smaller.
Yeah. I can't believe how stretched that is. Maybe why it's like.
We should probably go downstairs.
Yeah, we probably. Yeah, look at the trees. The trees seem fine.
My house sucks, this son of.
I got hit by hail.
Here's the hail. Get under, back up. Oh my God, that's a big one. What? Oh no, my goodness! Mira, bro! Oh, whoa! He throw fire from the mouth, eh? From la boca, mira, fuego de la boca, brother, mira! Oh my God, bro, mira! Look, oh, whoa! Oh, no, that's right, that's crazy. Wow, mira, my God, bro! Oh no, that's a signal right there. That's, oh, whoa, okay, chulo, oh my God, que chulo. Oh my God, that's a big one. What? Oh no, my goodness, mira, bro. Oh, whoa. He throw fire from the mouth, eh? From la boca, mira, fuego de la boca, brother, mira. Oh my God, bro, mira. look. Oh, whoa, whoa. No, no, no. That's right. That's crazy. That's crazy. Wow, mira. My God, bro. Oh, no. That's a signal right there. That's, oh, whoa. Okay, chulo. Oh, my God. Okay, chulo.
Glow serum ini gunanya tuh bisa untuk mencerahkan kulit wajah kita ya, biar jadi lebih apa ya, lebih glowing gitu. Kayaknya tadi dia ngelewat nggak sih? Kayaknya ada yang lewat ya, tunggu deh. Oke, kita ulang lagi ya teman-teman ya. Jadi pertama-tama kan kita pakai yang gold serum ini. Gold serum ini tuh memang gunanya untuk mencerahkan.
Di bawah. Terus tadi perasaan aku tuh kayak ada yang lewat gitu, terus aku pas keluar enggak ada.
Di mana?
Di kamar mandi.
An anonymous video shows a woman who recently bought a new house at a surprisingly low price, without considering the potential reasons behind the property's low value, such as its history. Although she made the purchase happily, she decided to record a video of the property to share with her loved ones. However, upon entering the house, she quickly regrets her decision, as she captures something eerie on camera.
Oh my God. You guys saw that, right? Okay. The door was terrifying. But that's okay. Hello? Hello? Okay. Whew. I left the door open. It's probably just the wind. Don't be crazy. Is anybody here? I just got overworked, and there's nothing here.
As the camera focuses on the exterior of the house, a fleeting glimpse of someone or something can be seen before it disappears from the window. Later, as the woman ascends the stairs, a tall, black-clad figure with claw-like appendages is visible near the door, causing her to flee back to her previous residence. This unsettling encounter highlights the importance of researching a property's history before making a purchase.